Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play. I almost said Assassin's Creed. No, Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, well, we did this mission, Mighty Kanbei. And this is a one mission episode because this mission's a bit infamous. Not in this one, but hey, this one, it can be pretty hard to get the time limit. And I believe we did hit it, so which is the reason why we're back here.
I will not be defeated so easily.
If it isn't, then
Kanbei's even stronger than I imagined.
Then I'll just reset. I hope you're ready for memes.
Sona.
Father, please, stop that whining.
Kanbei's error. If you don't know, I'm excited. Move out. Memes.
Boys, at least we have an airport this time. Awesome! What's an airport again?
This line. So stupid, but great. I love the again. He's been told this before. He still doesn't remember it. God. Andy. God. Want to at least save. Okay, so you've got a bomber there. Might as well just take it out. And we'll just leave that turn. With the space, I shall deploy a mountain of troops. Another meme. Of course, Kanbei referred himself in the third person in the original. Transpocopter. And we'll end our turn. We need to beat this one in.
Prepare yourself! Morale boost!
We need to be in 12 days. And might as well leave the fight here. Transpocopter. Oh, right, missiles. Move you over there. Transpocopter. Bye. And blast them away. Getting another battle copter might be useful. Blast him away. shoot him down. Drop. Status D8. Yeah, we should be fine. But just to make sure, no aircraft beyond this point. I might as well just put it here. Pull forward. And end turn as we end this quickly.
That was hard work.
I am worried, but I might not have done it. Didn't attend this, but I don't know if I did the previous one now. Okay, no, we did, because it stays in Gold Comet.
Father, you hush.
And we now have unlocked the Sonya mission. But I might as well go on a bit of a spending spree. Keeping short. Yeah, right.
What a day! It's yours.
I'm buying Eagles Field theme because I love it. Wait. Huh. Neat. No more. Oh, that's nice. But yeah, no. No more. I'll go a bit longer. Let's go, Divide and Conquer. give you a bit of a extra, since that, since Kanbei Zetter did end up being short. Don't we heard the meme?
Oh man.
Ugh. Oof. There's Gold Comet troops, huh? Sonya! Her units actually show her CO intel. Units gain plus one vision under Bug War and their HP is in. However, they may randomly strike with minus 15 to firepower, which is stupid. I'm happy they got rid of it in, I believe, the next game, but god. They didn't need that. Enhanced vision isn't even that good. It's great though, but it's not amazing. Try start to move some of these into cover. Double SO from the medium tank. Okay. End their turn.
Let's continue.
Okay. Blast our tanks away. Yeah, we can. She's hiding one of them. You know what? Over here just in case they're him. Okay. They hit it here. There. Okay. I'm fine there. Thank you. Okay.
Very interesting, Max. The intel I need is within reach. Enhanced vision!
And now she knows where we are. Which means hiding wasn't very smart. Granted, on the positive, it means I can do this. Yeah, we'll pull them in. Pull the tank back to heal, and we'll leave for the turn. Blast some smooth marines. Drop the tank there. Forward, just breaking them slowly. Just slowly creeping up. They should decide. Blow it up.
That's right.
Wait a second.
My name is Sonya. I'm a Gold Comet CEO. It's a pleasure to meet you.
That was interesting.
Nice. That's rank. No one. We can go for one more. I don't know if we can do and these. But hey, if we can, if Sammy's end up being quick, I may build those too.
Hey there!
Honestly, Max, these directions are awful. Of course. Uh-huh. Hey, wait!
And there's a capture map. Right. Sammy marches on.
Nice.
Fire in the tank. And now we can talk about naval units, and yeah, these are too expensive. Worse is that we need to get more landers though. The good news is that we should be able to either cap this island or this little island.
It is Miss Sonia. Did my research and I'm back again, just like you asked.
Grit, did you discover anything?
Interesting.
Olaf ain't such a bad guy, you know?
Well, it seems we got blasted. Try and block. Or apparently not. But
you've gone too double time.
Buff up the units. Might as well weaken it before it gets shot off. CO.
Oh, Sammy.
I mean, I don't really have any hidden units, so it's like... it's effectively just a power-up. A power-up that is effectively wasted. Reset turn. Yes, reset. Yeah, end turn. Blast him away. That's fine. hold off. We may end up having to halt this mid-mission. Slowly pushing forward. Blast them. This is going pear-shaped. They're actually giving us pounding. Rockets. Range isn't going to be too bad to deal with. Yeah, no, man, that deposit row. Orders reset. Trying to figure out what to do. But she keeps popping enhanced vision, which is the most I've seen her do it. Slowly weaken them. Another tank. Nice. Bye. Hopefully that will tease them more enough. This sucks because on one end we're getting bashed with a lot of units, but on another them. Okay, that means I'll deliver these tanks over here. Put you here. I need to try and deal with this quicker.
Now it's double time.
Double time. Come on. Allow me to get my turn. Okay, we should be able to end it in a few turns. Pull you over here. A medium tank. Okay. Might as well just.
There's more to come.
You can pull that all you want, Sonya. This map ends in 2 turns or less. I just need to hold ground, which is easier said than done. Okay, you know what, just end turn. Perfect.
Impressive.
And now, finally.
Sonya, you'll pay for this.
Perfect. One more mission, but not for this episode. For next. And then that's almost all the secret missions done. And I'm dreading the next episode.
Hehehe sorry to have kept you waiting.
Goy says that. Anyways, next time we'll be doing Sonya's goals and then moving on to Green Earth. See you guys then. Xena and Azuma, signing out.